All supervisors, mission terminated. Return immediately. Repeat. All supervisors, return immediately. Over.
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself. How about helping out?
I have no intention of helping you.
Because we're nothing but pawns in all this?
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
You're saying that they deliberately sent in a military unit to be butchered by their creations?
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out. We were only required to collect live data from the subjects.
Ah!
Another mutant!
stars.
Rescuing you is becoming a full-time job.
Thanks, Carlos. I owe you.
Listen closely, Jill. They're going to launch a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks.
At dawn? But that's only...
I know. We don't have much time left. We have to split up and find a way out of here. And hey, watch out for that traitor Nikolai.
Thank you.
Nikolai?
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Confirmed. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
You're still alive. Such persistence.
Nikolai?
Sorry, but there is no escape from here.
you want to get out of here alone. Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death. Although I'm sure I'll miss you, it's time to say goodbye. You can either accept death with dignity or die with regret. It's entirely up to you.
Jill, what happened?
Carlos, Nikolai beat us to the chopper.
I guess this is it then. But I don't want to die in a place like this. This isn't over yet. I'm not giving up, Jill. We still have a chance. Jill! That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. Executing quick charge program. Preparing to fire.
It's over, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you.
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
And now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.